This quick After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create this abstract lines animation quickly. Hey everyone, we grab the pen tool and add a horizontal line, reaching way beyond the left and right edge. Stroke width around 4 pixels. Next, we add a wiggle path animator and adjust some settings. The values obviously depend on your comp size and style. Size around 750 pixels, detail 3 wiggles per second, 0.5 points, smooth. Then we animate the size value with a wiggle expression. Wiggle and 0.5, 100 in parentheses. We copy the expression and paste it to the temporal phase and spatial phase property. Next, we animate the rotation property. We add an expression and wiggle and 0.1, 100 in parentheses. To add more lines, we add the echo effect. Echo time, minus 0.03, number of echoes, 50, decay, 0.95, and we switch the echo operator to composite and back.